Alrighty then, now we're getting our squirrel stew off our grill here. Actually, our man, look at that squirrel. Tomatoes, potatoes, onions, and garlic all on there. Can you see it? I mean, I can see it. There you go. Oh man, that looks so good, dude. Alright, I'm gonna pull it off and we're gonna put it right here. Yeah, my tractor. Why not, right? Alright, well, let's see here. Well, hold on there, Dave. Let me see what, look at that. Good golly.
How's it look?
Oh, it looks really good, but you know what? Just gotta get a piece right here. That squirrel right there. So, very good. I mean, really, man.
What'd you put in there?
Just that fajita meat and that, Lowry seasoning and other stuff that I can't tell you, but I tell you what, right now, that stuff's really good, dude.
Secret seasoning.
Yeah, look at that. Look at it. See it? Good. Actually, right up in there.
Oh. Yeah, it's hot. Straight up.
It's hot. It's hot. It's hot.
Nice and juicy.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Fucking awesome. Dude, you didn't even know. It's fucking awesome.
Where do we get this? Meyer's, Kmart, Walmart?
No, right in our woods.